If you have a Sirena vacuum and you have a clog in your power nozzle, or if you want to clean the beater brush, there's two tabs underneath the power nozzle that you depress. It's going to pull this cover off, and then you can just release the beater bar.